Welcome to Awe Manhwa Channel. In this video, Remen will review Manhwa Global Martial Arts Chapter 274.5, guys. Fangping us, Jiang Zhao, to stop bragging and welcome the guest. Because Chinese warrior didn't need to empathy fame. Even so, Jiang Zhao continued his bragging and said that warriors had to compete. Jiang Zhao admits that Fangping was so powerful, and if the frog in the well didn't accept it, they could come and fight. Wang Jingyang, who saw the acting of Fatty Jiang's and Fangping, could not hold back and wanted to vomit. A few moments later, the temporary captains of the Chinese team in this competition, Du Hong, welcomed Fangping, who was indeed a hero. Du Hong intended to introduce the current situations to Fangping. The game that was about to start later had very simple rules. Challenge. A person could challenge 3 times and be challenged 3 times. So, in the worst case, the persons had to fight 6 times. The 30 people left until the end would have the opportunity to enter the forbidden area. It was that simple. Fangping then asked, can people from the same factions challenge people from the same sides? Du Hong replied that there was no limit. However, since they were family, there was no need to do so. Du Hong also explained China's current strength. China had 20 representatives, of which 8 were at the big stage, 7 at the high stage, and 4 at the middle stage. In addition, there was 1/5 rank. Du Hong thought that the ratio of the strong to the weak from other sides was not much different from theirs. However, because he had special spiritual power, Fangping could feel that there was a 7 rank master that hiding his strength. And moreover, there was more than one of them. So, Fangping gave instructions to Wang Jingyang, how should he act when he met his opponents later.